So welcome to Titanic Quarter. You are now at the birthplace of Titanic here in Belfast. You can see all the little traces of the old shipyard. You can see the old dry docks and the cobblestones and the tram rails in the ground. The centre of the new district here obviously is Titanic Belfast. So right on the spot where the ship was built, you can see this fabulous big soaring building, and each corner of the building gives you the exact height of the bow of the ship. There's a few hidden gems in the shipyard. My favourite is the dry dock. The old stone, the rusty metal gate. You can just imagine that you're there back in Titanic's shipyard, and the last spot where she ever stood on dry ground.